So this is a figure of eight on a bight. You start with the tail on the left, and then the bight goes to the right, around to the left, and hold the twist with your left hand, around to the right, and through the rear. As you pull it nice and snug, ensure that you pull the tail, so now you've got all the rope to run in parallel. The tail is minimum 10 centimeters on the loop at the top. Depending on what you're attaching to, the loop can be five fingers or two fingers, depending if it's on the end here.